Hi, my name is Fred Kohler, and I'm a member of the Solidworks training team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Part Reviewer tool to examine Solidworks models. We'll also take a look at adding comments to features as we move through the model. Let's get started. With a part open, I'll click Tools, Solidworks Applications, Part Reviewer, and pin it open. The Part Reviewer is a great tool for walking through a SolidWorks part, feature by feature. Let's look at the controls. The left button, Jump to Beginning, moves the rollback bar to the beginning of the Feature Manager design tree. Step Forward moves the rollback bar down one step. Step Back moves it back one step. Jump to End drops right to the bottom of the tree. I'll click Jump to Beginning, and the rollback bar is positioned between the Boss Extrude 1 and Fillet 2 features. When I click Step Forward, it moves to the next feature, but I want to see the sketches too, so I'll step back. I'll click Show Sketch Details, and when I click Step Forward again, it edits the sketch, Sketch 1. We could edit the sketch, but in this case we'll move down the tree again using Step Forward. This fillet is applied to three outer edges. Let's add more information to this feature. I'll click Edit Feature Name or Comment and change the feature name to Rounds R12. Next, I'll click Date/Timestamp, type Rounds on Outer Edges Only, and click Save and Close. Hovering over the comment icon shows the information. Clicking Step Forward, we'll move on to the next feature, a cut. Before we move on, I'll rename the feature Source of Pattern and add the comment max diameter 12 millimeters, save it, and then click Step Forward again. The sketch is underdefined, so I'll add an equal relation, a dimension, and exit the sketch. Next, I'll clear Show Sketch Details and step forward again. Now it will skip over the sketches. We can rename the pattern to Whole Pattern with a comment 5 instances at 14 millimeters and save and close. I'll right-click Source of Pattern and click Comment, Edit Comment. We can add to the comment by clicking Insert Screenshot and clicking OK. Note that comments can be added directly in parts, assemblies, and drawings by right-clicking a feature, component, or drawing view, and clicking Comment, Add Comment. I'll move through the remaining features, renaming Chamfer 1 to Chamfer 1 mm by 45 degrees. Let's move to the top of the Feature Manager design tree again with Jump to Beginning. Next, I'll click Show Only Features with Comments, and as you click Step Forward, it moves directly to Features with Comments, skipping over all those without them. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.